I'm not sure if this is fit.
This is fit for a 19-year-old.
Maybe more like a 9-year-old.
But we're rolling with it.
Salutare, hello friends, and welcome to my channel. So today I am going to update you on my finished 19 in 2019 and pan those palettes. I have three. Yeah. So I have a pretty meh update. Not great, not awful, but let's just get into it. As always, starting with the palettes. And I'm going to start with the Clinique palette, this one here that is way too reflective. This is where I was last time. And this is where I am now. And as you can see, I have tan. So technically I have hit my goal in this one. It was to finish the lighter shade and to hit pan on the darker shade. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it in or just call it quits. We will see, but I am really, really happy with this. Yeah, this palette has been a struggle because I didn't use it for the first couple of months, and like, because it only had two shades, one really, really light and then this purple shade, I really didn't have any use for it. But so happy that I can technically take this palette out of the project. Next, we have the Paula Dorf palette, and this is where I was last time. And this is where I am now. So, I really, really hope you can see the difference. So, my goal was to expand this one. Don't know if I really did that. Yeah, maybe a little bit, but nothing significant. Then it was to hit side pan on this one, and as you can see, I have side pan and also side pan on this one. You can see there's like the tiniest bit, but it's pretty wide and it's so hard to get your brush into like the tiniest groove. So I am saying that this is an accomplishment. So yeah, I used this one a lot more than I have some months, so I'm happy about that. But I want to just keep expanding these three and slowly but surely use that one. I'm not putting pressure on myself to use the dark one, just if I use it, great, if not, doesn't matter. And yeah, I want to hit pan on that one, but I want to finish the other ones. Right now I'm not that worried that I will be able to finish these and hit pan on this one, but if I am really slacking, then I will have some issues finishing this. But maybe this will be like more of my focus this month. Yeah, I think that's the goal. I want to, if it will focus, I want to try to maybe hit side pan on this one. I don't know if that's too big of a goal because I don't use this one that much. Then I want to expand the pan on this one, maybe get like a third of it done. Like, so it's like one third done and the two thirds left. And I want to get half of this one. That is the goal. Don't know if I'm going to be able to do that, but it's the goal. Then lastly, I have the Essence palette, and this is where I was last time. And this is where I am now. So, as you can see, this one is almost gone. There's so little left. It will be finished in like the next week. And as you can hopefully see, I hit side pan also on this one. That was the goal. I used this one in my eyebrows, this one in the crease. I used this one a bit, but I want to hit pan on it again, not putting pressure on it, but yeah. Goals, finish this one, it won't be a problem, and maybe take out like one of the corner, maybe try to do that. But yeah, I want to finish these two in this project and hit pan on this one. So I think I'm like okay, like at an okay point right now. It's not outstanding, it's not behind, so I'm just going to keep on working on them and hopefully finish them sooner than later. Okay, now we have the 19 products, and starting with the primers as always. Firstly, we have the Endless Primer from Bare Minerals. It's prime time, but this is what it looks like. It won't focus. Okay, there you go. So it's actually pretty decent progress. I feel like I didn't use it that much though. Maybe there was an air bubble, but we're like so close to the end. I really want to finish it before next time, but I don't think I can. Also because I don't use it that much. I always forget it and then, well, there's no progress. But hopefully, crossing my fingers, I have to remember it. I have been really, really bad at using primer recently. You will also see that on the other primer, so. Speaking of the other primer, this is the progress. It is the Becca Backlighting Primer. I really like this one. I finished like a big bottle, like with the pump, that's what it's called, of the First Light ink primer. I really like that one. I like this one. Yeah, but this is a lot less progress than I wanted, so kind of disappointed, but still, I like it, so I'm not complaining that I still have it. I sometimes don't even know what I complain about, so. But this is the progress, moving on. Next I have like kind of a non-makeup product. It's something. This is the progress. I don't know if you can really see, but those are the lines. There's a bit of a glare. It is the Elderflower Unperfumed Cooling Eye Gel from the Body Shop. For all skin types. Woo. I don't know what this does. Maybe because I didn't use it that much. Might be. Might be. But yeah, it's just a clear gel that I put around my eyes. I didn't put that much, apparently. But again, moving on. Then I have a ColourPop concealer, and I really hope I marked it wrong last time, because this is not how much I used it. I feel like there's not that much in here because I hadn't used it a lot when I put it in, and this in a month where I didn't even use it half of the time. I don't know. I feel like that's way too fast for a concealer. Let me know if you've experienced the same thing, because that's a big jump, and if that is how it is, I will have finished it next time. I really hope I won't, because I want it to last a bit longer. Is that just me? Next we have the Coty Airspun Powder, and this is the progress. Let's see. And not a lot, but not a lot. I don't know, it's decent, I think. I don't know what is a lot of powder progress, but this is mine.
I finally finished the e.l.f. eye primer. Finally! I thought I was almost done with it, then I took the stopper out and there was like, there was so much product left. It's like, it blows my mind. But it is finally done, so yay for that. And another product that I finished was this NYX setting spray. It's like the dewy setting spray. This, it's opaque black packaging, so you're not gonna see through, so this is just me like guessing where I am, but it is finished. I guess I'm happy because like there was so little in it and it takes a lot of space for this amount of product. Next I have the eyeshadow I used as a highlighter that I'm now using as an eyeshadow. That was way too complicated. I don't know why I keep calling it that, but oh, this is where I was last time. And this is where I am now. So as you can see, I have decent progress. I'm really hoping that I can use it up before next time because it's not like thick at all. It's kind of pink toned, so I have to be careful about how much I use so I don't have like normal skin tone and then like pink. But really, really hoping I can finish it because it has been here a while and I want to start working on other like setting shades because I'm just using it to set my eyeshadow. And the NYX blush, this is where I was last time. And this is where I am now, if it will focus. So this is where I am now. Very, very happy with it. It's a pretty big pan. I think I really want to repress it now because like there's so like big of a pan and this product is quite thick still, so I kind of just want to repress it so I can easily use it and finish it up, because when it's like this I don't want to use it, then I don't use it, because like if I don't want to use something I don't. So I want to repress it for ease of use, but this is where I am right now. Then the highlighter that I added in last time that I'm actually using as a highlighter. So I changed and put like the eyeshadow that I was using as a highlighter, I decided to use it again as a highlighter, and instead I put this highlighter in this project. This is getting way too complicated. Well, here's where I was last time. And this is where I am now. I think it's back a moonstone, but I really doubt that you can see any progress, but it kind of doesn't even have a dip. I use a pretty big brush and I'm just really happy that I'm using it. I want to hit pan on it at some point, not before next update. So yeah, this is, my chair is really, really squeaky. I don't know why. But yeah, it's really beautiful. I really recommend it. On to the ColourPop Super Shock shadows. If you watch my Pandas eyeshadows, you would know that I hit pan in Kathleen Lights. I should have said, shown you where I was last time. So this is where I was last time with Kathleen Lights. And this is where I am now. Look! Dropping the other Super Shock shadow. Great. But this is where I am right now. This is a big pan. This is something I'm really happy calling a pan, because as I have said a million times, I don't like just like digging until I get to the pan, because you can have like it untouched but in like one spot you have hit the pan, just because it's easy to move around. I don't know, maybe when I get more desperate I won't consider like this big of a pan, who knows, but for now this is it. But I have another one, it's the Get Lucky shade, and this is where I was last time. Currently picking it up from the floor, and this is where I am now. So, if it will focus, so you can see the pan right here. I thought I would have like gotten it to the place that I want to be, like that I'm okay calling a pan. It is close because you can see the pan in like three parts, but I'm going to keep it in one more month. And hopefully by then I will have like made a bigger pan, something that I couldn't if I was careful, like smoosh over. But like this is really, really close, but I want to use it a bit more. So this one is staying, this one is out. And the eyeliner, starting with the white one. Look at that. We have progress. It's pretty much the same size as my finger, maybe a bit smaller even. Who would have thought that I could do that? But yeah, last time it was a bit bigger. So as you can see, there's not that much left of it, but still plenty. So I kind of just fell out of using it regularly. So I need to get back to doing that, so I can just finish it and forget about it. But the brown one, this time I can actually make a new mark. So it's always so fun to roll it up. Now that it is a lot smaller, it takes a lot less time, but still, it takes time. And trying to show you so my camera will focus on it. Not really being able to. Great. So we're gonna get up and real, real personal. Up close and personal. Okay. And not being aware of how space work. Well, not space, but like. Okay, I'm gonna show you this. So, look. I made a new mark. Was it great progress? No, not at all. Did you really expect that? Am I still sick of it? Yes, definitely. Do I want to finish it? Yes, and that is my goal before next update. Am I going to reach it? Don't think so, but we are trying to be positive and we are going to say yeah. Yes, I can. Then all we have left is lips. So I have 5 lip products. Again, that's a lot, but still it's kind of working for me right now. Wasn't at the beginning, but I mean, great news, I finished the red, finally. And I should have been able to finish it so much earlier. But yeah, this is just like plastic, if you know Colourpop, and like I can't push it up, yeah. It was a really, really pretty lipstick, I really like it, but it was starting to change. I have had it for a while and I don't use red lipstick that often, so I really needed just to get this out. Staying in the Colourpop room, I have this blotted lip. I really hope you can see, but these sides are so scraped. I really need to take the stopper out of this because I kind of can't get any product anymore. I'm really happy about that. So I think when I take the stopper out, there's going to be so much product left. But still, getting to the point where you can take the stopper out, that is an accomplishment, and we're going to pat our back for that. Then I have one like gloss, it's a lip oil or something, I don't know, I don't really like it. If it will focus, my camera is not doing that great today. But we all have our days where we are not functioning properly, so thank you for still functioning to this extent. We shouldn't be too harsh on ourselves or our machines. So this is the progress, like this is the beginning, then there's this tiny little line here, and then this is where we are now. So a lot better progress now than last time, maybe because I actually used it a bit now. Not last time, I think I used it twice. Last time I used it at least 5 times this time. So improvement. Yeah, we're gonna call that an improvement. And at last we have 2 lipsticks from Bare Minerals. Those are like the minis. I got them in, I think, like a holiday set or something. No, their advent calendar. This is where I have the strip shade. It's called strip. And you can see that I really did good. I'm going to try to focus it down here and put like where I was last time up there. Editing. Look! And I've actually grown to like this one a lot, so I'm really sad to see it go. I will put it on like my list of things I would want to buy later on, because I didn't think that I would like it that much. But it actually did. And then the other color, it is called Rebound. And this is where I am with that. I also made decent progress on this one, not as like great as the other one. Again, putting up there. So great. If it will focus. It's always focusing on the tree. I do really like it, but like I need some attention too. Yeah, this is it. These are all the products. I'm in a really strange mood. I don't know. I also like how I like how the pigtails are like bouncing. I can't talk. I like how the pigtails are bouncing. I can't say that word. Bouncing. Bouncing? Bouncing. Bouncing on my head. But even though I finished some of the products, I'm not going to add more in. The reason being, I have been feeling that 19 products are like a lot, and I want to play a bit more with my collection, because if I have 19 products, I pretty much have my like everyday makeup routine in that project. So I don't get to like switch out and play as much. So this month I'm going to try to have just the products that I have, the products I finished just go out, and I am left with the rest. Hopefully that will be better, because again, 19 is a lot of products, and you can't always do your best with all the products when you have so much. You have to spread your time and your energy evenly, and if you have 19, you can't do great with anything, so we're going to do it that way. But if you're still here, I talk a lot, I know, consider giving this video a thumbs up. I would really, really appreciate it, but only do if you liked it. If you didn't, then don't. But if you want to keep following this journey on this project or any of my other projects, I would consider subscribing. I really hope you have a great day, and I will see you in my next one. Bless.